I'm Alicia Gentile, and you're watching Gorilla Shots On Demand. And I'm here with the headliner of tonight's show, Mandy Lion. Mandy, how are you?
Could be worse. I could still be married.
Oh, still be married.
Yeah, thank God I'm not anymore, so that's taken care of.
Well, I'm sure there's a lot of ladies here to see you. So, sold out show, twice, two shows in 2 months. How do you succeed like that? What's the key to your success?
I just think it's a lot of work. You know, you got to promote yourself nowadays. You know, it's not as easy as it used to be. Labels don't do that for you anymore. So, you got to get online, do it yourself.
Do you use Twitter, Facebook? What are you using?
Mainly MySpace. I think MySpace is still the best way because, you know, you can have your music up, you can have your videos up, you can put your blogs out. So mainly my stuff. Rise up, rise up,
break the chains. Fucking Mandy's just really cool. He's a really cool guy. He's a fucking gentleman. That's hard to find in fucking rock and roll. And Mandy is a fucking gentleman. Rock the fuck on that one.
I love Mandy.
He's a great singer.
A lot of the musicians today are dressing more laid back, t-shirts, and they're rock. Yeah. So what made you keep your style?
This is my jogging outfit. I'm dressing down nowadays too. I don't think it's necessary to dress up anymore.
So you'd get a latte in this outfit?
Absolutely. I just love leather. And it, you know, I never dressed up for stage to begin with. You know, this is the way I dress, so I just show up and I do my thing. You know, if you see me in the grocery store, it's the exact same thing as you would on stage. So,
That's always good. You're the artist all the time. So, and speaking of art, music, your new single coming out. Are you going to create a new video?
Yes, in fact, Karpis here is going to help me shoot it because I think he's brilliant. I've known him for about 20 years, and I mean he contributed to the 80s scene like none other. You know, he was one of the first guys out there that shot videos and gave new bands exposure, and he's always went the extra mile to help. It was never about money, it was never about anything other than the music. And that's I'm looking forward to working with him.
And speaking of Karpis sticking by you and throughout the years, your fans, have they changed throughout the years or
no? No, I'm really lucky that way. You know, if anything, I've just got new fans, but they're very loyal. No matter what I do, they seem to be supportive. So I'm really lucky that way. I'm one of the few guys that is still making money.
And we're here with a couple fans of Mandy Lion. So what brought you out to his show tonight?
Mandy Lion.
So tell me, is this your first time seeing Mandy perform?
Oh, no, I love Mandy. No, he's fabulous.
How many shows have you been to?
Well, I really couldn't count. I've been his friend and a fan for many, many years. Yeah.
What do you like the most about going to Mandy's shows, his performance?
Well, Mandy has this thing that's so interesting. He's dangerous on stage and sort of in a dark but very creative and mysterious way. And he draws you into the performance, and you lose yourself in the show. He's really one of the better entertainers out there.
And is this your first show?
Yes, it's my first show. Yep.
She's in for a surprise.
I never met him before, so it'll be fun.
Ah, you're doing a lot of shows, selling out. And are your band members here tonight, or is it just you?
They're not with me right now, but I have a new lineup. Of course, I have Jimmy Bain on bass, which I'm sure you all know from Dio, Rainbow, and so on. Found a new guitar player named Mark Zavon, which is absolutely amazing. He was in Wasp for a little while, but other than that, he has never done anything bigger. And the new drummer is Jamie Harris. It's a new guy that people don't know, but a very hard-hitting guy, very, very talented. So it should be interesting.
Do you have any pre-show rituals you want to tell us about?
Not really. You know, I'm not one of those guys that does a whole lot, not even in the studio. I just kind of show up. You're lucky if I get dressed, you know. I just get dressed, show up, and we do it. I don't warm up or anything. I don't even know how to.
Well, what do you think it is that keeps fans coming back for more?
I think it's the freak show. You know, I think that I am the real deal as far as the freak show is concerned. And I think people, you know, enjoy that sort of thing. So I think that's what brings them, what keeps them coming back.
Anything Mandy does, I want to be at. Anything Mandy sings, I'm enthralled. He's mesmerizing on stage. He really is very powerful, very sexy, very dramatic.
You keep making music, selling out shows, and then you'll have a ton of people around you all the time.
And that's the bad news.